Listen up, everyone! The Baron is about to speak! Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking!
We live in interesting times, gentlemen. During the last sandstorm, somebody wiped our post in the ruins. Judging by the time, it's that stranger. Let's call them out on it, but they just denied it. Some boys saw them driving in car our people at the post head. You cannot control the roof, Katie.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken. The Baron is about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking.
All right. I need a few words on the canyon near the spring where the spring tribals attacked our boys. Enough. Is my word nothing more than an asswipe to you? It was good that the slaves used to multiply there without us lifting a finger. But you should have harvested before they went rabid. And what do we have now? Tribals attacking the gods of fire. And that means extermination. My word.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stefan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something. Might come in handy. Oh, I see you got the maps. You and Amir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal. Damn, I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon. If you're going to the port, there's a convenient zipline on the roof. Yeah. Be careful out there, all right?
Thank you.
should not have burned sweating. But that Sandy was an okay guy. And I overreacted over some stupid shit we invented for the tribal. Who cares if he got trapped within the slave's sight and took a leak into the holy flame? Well, I had to push Sheldon down. Nothing could be done about that. Those of you who he owed can get remuneration from his wife. It's worth it. So, to avoid further incidents like this, I gotta tell you people something here. Especially the new ones. Tell me, why do the tribals obey us? Is it because they fear us? It partly is. But fear before man is not absolute. When your life is so shitty you've got nothing to lose, you start having rebellious thoughts, even if you are the lowest of the tribe. And can we have that, gentlemen? No, they cannot have that. That is exactly why tribal not have to pay.
Shit falling?
Nah, it won't. As long as no dumb son of a bitch decides to touch anything. Pass me that 16 mil stack.
Alright. What the hell? What the fuck is it?
Ah, fuck. I missed him there. Well, I guess you'll have to go.
So is it just me?
This is it!
Yes! There's a bitch!
Huh? What's that over there? Yo, people, what's in that?
Hey!
What's in that?
Fuck! I'm laying low for now. We have to find the bitch before we go out on us for good.
You bitch!
You fucking...
Is there anything? Just one measly bitch. I'll just strangle the fucker in that hole he's hiding.
You scared yet? Well, have lots of fun with that fight you're at.
Right now.
is this fuck face is hiding somewhere? Gotta find the bitch! Where is that fucker?
God, the fuck!
What the fuck? I'll just keep my head down for now.
God! We have to find the bitch before he runs out on us for good! Hey, come out, you little bitch! Then we'll kill you that way don't hurt much!
Evil. This bitch is hiding in here! We have to find him now because he's one sticky fucker! You're gonna be fucking fast and we're gonna find you!
sure. I'm gonna find them and cut them up now.
Oh, you're getting cooked pretty soon. Don't you worry, little pig. He's dead! Heads up, guys! Hey, guys! We have to find the fucker before he fucking runs off! Come the fuck out, you failed gun stain! Catch a bullet, you motherfucker! Ah!